back into the Blackhawk end. And a bouncing puck at center ice. Finally dumped back into the... Now here's Gates and Peluso dropping the glove. Link Gates and Mike Peluso squaring off. They're all alone in the San Jose zone. Measuring one another. Nothing happening yet. And they're going to get delay of game penalties, I think. Now they do come together. Peluso a couple early left. Gates in the level. They're standing toe-to-toe and slugging it out with the left hand. And now wrapping one another up. And now Peluso switches to the right. Now back to the left. And two of the heavyweights in the NHL going at it here. And now Gates got in an uppercut. And he falls on top of Peluso. And the Shark fans love it. Just over 12 minutes for the third, 4-2 San Jose.
Kicks him?
Well, he was trying to get him all the way back here in the zone. He was trying to go.
He kicks him, though. Now two heavyweights going at it. Second altercation for Peluso in this game. He went at McGill. And now he goes with Gates. And Gates at the end gets one in. An uppercut. And then as he's down, Gates falls on top of him. Jumped on top of him. But a good altercation, a good fight between two tough guys, and they went toe-to-toe. Second altercation, as we said, for Peluso in this one. He's done well in both of them.